thanks for watching Bendon Men's latest YouTube video on rotator cuff and shoulder strengthening. Core to having a good functioning shoulder is a strong rotator cuff. The rotator cuff are the core muscles of the shoulder that keep everything in place. A good analogy I like to use is the rotator cuff steers the ship, whereas your bigger muscles like your pec, your deltoids and your lats, they really power it. So you can see on this model here, there's a few muscles that are real deep on the shoulder. These are the rotator cuff. These are those core muscles. So let's look at some exercises that we can do to isolate this rotator cuff and get them working a lot better. With a 1 kilo weight, you want to gently reset that shoulder blade in a nice back position. Make sure you have a towel rolled up in between the arms to take pressure off the shoulder. You want to keep the elbows tucked in by the side and gently rotate up, holding it there for a couple of seconds and coming back down again. Remember, this isn't a stretch, so you don't need to take it too far. The second phase of rotator cuff strengthening is bringing the elbow out to the side, slightly in front, still on the 1 kilo weight. You're going to be gently rotating up and back down again. Don't come down all the way, just slightly. Sometimes when you come down like this, it can pinch the front of the shoulder. So you just want to slowly rotate up and down again. Make sure not to move that elbow at all. It stays exactly where you started, and often people will have a tendency of dropping it. Just try to fight that urge. The final phase of rotator cuff strengthening is to bring the elbow all the way out to 90 degrees, keeping it still there and performing the exact same movement as when you were down. So bringing it out to 90 degrees and rotating up and down again. Again, make sure you don't crank it all the way back, as the shoulder can be quite vulnerable in that position. So just working within those ranges and just keeping that elbow perfectly still. A great alternative to the last phase of rotator cuff strengthening is actually to use a band and strengthen the cuff in that same position. So having a band tied around a wall or stuck in between a door, you want to set the shoulder back slightly in front, keep the elbow still, and then you want to gently rotate up and back down again, keeping everything perfectly still. Whenever performing any of these exercises, it's essential that they don't cause you any pain or discomfort in the shoulder. For any progressions, it is advised that these should be done under the supervision of a physiotherapist. Thanks once again for watching Bendon Men's video. Stay tuned for more exercises or subscribe to our channel now.